It was an amazing experience, something I'll never forget. It's just always nice to play with your country, and just being called up was an honor before even playing in the games. Just the experience itself, just playing against competition like Mexico, is easily the best team I've ever played against, so just learning from that, take as much as I can. Personally, I just want to have the best season so far I've had in my 4 years. Just want to leave on a high note and set myself up to hopefully go professional.
Kyle is, for North America, is a special player. I mean, he's a typical playmaker that you don't find in this country, in this continent often. A lot of times, if you find a number 10 or a playmaker like Kyle, he usually is from South America descent. Kyle, you know, through his youth career has really truly developed his abilities and his skill. His passion is really coming from within. Again, I think a lot of true passion soccer players, and the nature of a lot of our athletes, is they need that push from outside, somebody to push them. Kyle has that motivation from within. I think he's matured a lot. He's really balanced himself out. I still think there's a lot that he has to offer that, you know, we haven't seen yet of him. But Kyle's a typical European player. I mean, he's got you know, the Dutch flavor in him. You know, he's technical, he's inside, he's very savvy. You know, he's developed left and right footed. You know, I think he's a coach's dream when it comes to having a playmaker that's going to create and make things happen. You know, second to that, you know, not only is he one that puts people in scoring position, you know, he strikes the ball very well left and right footed. He shoots very well left and right footed. So he is versatile in his own game. Talking about him and taking set pieces, I think that's just one aspect of the game. Although an important part of the game, I think a lot of times if you just talk about that, you cut short on a lot of what his abilities are about. For me, Kyle's a much more complete player. Set plays are definitely a part of his game, but he's got a lot more tricks in his bag than just the set plays, and that's for me. If I was to coach him, that's for me more important.
I mean, there's MLS, obviously, that's one thing, especially going to college. I mean, that's just sort of like the main outlook. But personally, I'd obviously still dream about playing in Europe and hope that can happen. But I'm just gonna see what happens at the end of the season.